Dear Santa, I've tried my very best to be good.
Not all the millions of letters sent to Santa every year make it to the North Pole. Some end up in Santa Claus, Indiana. Marianne Balbach is the town postmaster.
Letters addressed to Santa, there's probably 20 to 30,000 a year.
Rather than forwarding them all the way to the Arctic, the U.S. Postal Service directs them here, where about 200 volunteer elves read every one.
Dear Santa, for Christmas, I want a hamster fixed to not have babies.
And they answer every one. 87-year-old Mrs. Cook is the chief elf. She's been at it for 78 years.
I think it is so wonderful that children believe in Santa Claus in this electronic age.
The tradition began in 1914, but when Ripley's Believe It or Not featured the town in 1930, letters to Santa began arriving like snowflakes on a winter's day.
I hope you continue to try to be good.
It's not just the children whose holidays are made brighter by these personal messages. For many of the elves, this is the high point of their year.
I think it's one of the things that we say volunteers get hooked.
Especially when the letter writer has a parent who is somewhere else serving the country.
We have letters from children whose parents are deployed, and of course that's a special letter for us.
The elves make no promises about what Santa will bring. They don't see their job as fulfilling dreams.
And what do we want for Christmas this year?
An iPhone.
Their job
iPhone.
Is to keep those dreams alive.
Wow.
Don Dahler, CBS News, New York.